The city of Kanto is nice, and there's plenty to do and see. But what really makes Kanto great is the surrounding countryside and fascinating waterways. Traveling the back roads by bike is the perfect way to take in the scenery and meet very friendly locals. The countryside is full of scenic roads, fun ferry crossings, and little bridges. Another must in Kanto is a visit to a floating market. The vendors attach their products to high poles so they can easily be spotted from a distance. Taking a trip by rowboat into the smaller canals around Kanto is also a great experience.